Salvage operations began early this morning. The DG Shipping Office is spearheading the operation with the help of the Navy and the Coast Guard. Well, as you can see, the live on the street.